I'm amazed at how God intervenes in our lives. When we're lonely, the love of the Father is waiting for us, arms open wide. When we experience grief and sadness, the Holy Spirit offers comfort and joy. When we're feeling lost and anxious, the presence of Jesus brings hope and peace. I'm so thankful that God is with us. One of us is crying, so hopes and dreams led away in chains. We're left all alone. And one of us is dying, so love is slowly lowered in the grave. And we're left on our own. But for all of us who journey through the dark abyss of loneliness, there comes a great announcement: we are never alone. Maker of each heart that breaks, the giver of each breath we take, has come to earth, given hope its birth. And our God is with us, Emmanuel. He's come to save us. In a cloud of fire, no one had seen his face until the one most holy revealed to us his perfect heart's desire, and left his rightful place. And in one glorious moment, all eternity was shaken. God broke through the darkness that had kept us apart, with love that conquers loneliness and hope that fills all emptiness. He came to earth to show our way. Our God is with us, Emmanuel. He's come. Save us, Emmanuel.
Amen. You were.